Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He'll take it from the two. He's to the 20. At the 30. Across midfield. And they push him out.
Right around the 38-yard line.
He came close to taking that one all the way. Still, this is a fantastic way to start things off.
So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this. Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
You know, for you young cornerbacks and young defensive backs, this is a great example of just being smart and efficient as a defender. Instead of taking a chance and going for that interception, he was smart. He got in position, knocked the football away, and didn't give the receiver a chance to make a play on the football.
Down, and they need to get it to the 28. And he's taken down at about the 25-yard line. First down.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
That makes it first and goal.
First down and goal to go. Ball on the 9. Run left side. He's tackled at the 11.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
Brings up a second and goal. Ball on the 11-yard line. Throws it, and it's tipped away.
That makes it third and goal.
From the 11-yard line, it's third down. They'll bring him down at the 14-yard line. Loss of 3.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down.
Here we go. Green 90. Green 90.
Might have been some early movement up front.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
It's up, and it's good. James, ready to kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Across the 30. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. And they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown!
What a big-time return for that young man.
Louisville is up by three, and he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the three. They'll bring him down at the 31. While they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Solid 5-yard pickup there on the halfback option. From their own 36-yard line. It's third down.
Here we go.
So the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
Waiting the return.
Out of bounds at the 24-yard line.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Louisville holds a 4-point lead.
run play, and he'll lose yards.
And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down.
Hey, alert three, alert three. Did I check 31?
Got him on the screen play. Tackle made at the 29.
Third down.
Third and five. Ball on the 29.
Check nine, check nine. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Check. Get up. Yellow 87. Hey, check. Yellow 7. Check nine, check nine.
He knows how to run.
He's at midfield.
And he's still on his feet.
So they pick up a huge run on third down.
A good call, and you can see on that play that this offense is very well schooled. Everyone following their assignments.
So we've got a first down after a great running play. Across the middle, tight end's got it. He's brought down in the open field.
He stood in there that time against the blitz. They were coming after him, but he showed the poise and was able to connect for a big game.
First and 10. Ball on the 14. Louisville is up four. Maynard again. And he makes it out to about the 11-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
From the 11-yard line, it's second down. And down he goes at the 8. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Reset, cut right. Let's go, Mike 50. Mike 50. And what's the ball?
Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. He stepped up and threw a touchdown pass to his wideout.
Yep, good job of protection, and the quarterback spotted his man.
And the secondary didn't quite seem alert enough to defend that pass. He makes the PAT. Hines has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's taken down at the 21.
The defense really shut these guys down the last time they had the ball.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Once and all, going deep.
That close to being intercepted.
Murray was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 21-yard line. Second down. In the shotgun and five wideouts.
He wants it all.
That's a great tackle at the 28-yard line.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10.
Here we go.
Finds a man. Touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
He tacks on the extra point. Florida State ready to kick this one off.
Young back to return.
He just drills this one. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 23-yard line. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Here's a running play. They'll knock him down for a loss.
That's a loss of 3 yards. That brings up second and 13.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Louisville is up by four.
And he's tackled right around the 34.
From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. And he throws right away.
You know, I think that time, Brad, the defense tipped their hand with the blitz. You could really see the blitz was coming. And when an offense at this level knows that there's pressure coming, they can make the proper adjustments and then put those wide receivers in one-on-one opportunities against the defense. And when you blitz, you're really leaving yourself vulnerable to a big play against a good offense.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. He heaves it deep.
Touchdown! Huge play!
Another fabulous play from a young man we've come to expect it from. He's everything you could ask for in a receiver.
And he adds the extra point. For the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receivers. Because, again, they put so much time into trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
So at the end of one quarter, Louisville leads it 21-10. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Going for it all to the end zone. Touchdown, Florida State.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Louisville holds a four-point lead. And a quick throw. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. That's a loss of 4 yards.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on their own 21. Here's the tight end, drops.
That brings up third and 14.
From their own 21-yard line. Third down.
Check three. Easy.
and they got it.
Man, as an offensive lineman, this is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Bryant is back to receive. He punts it away, and there's no hang time on this one. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. Down 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 36. Tailback brought down for a loss.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
That brings up third and 10.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 35. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Strong showing by the defense. You always like to get the other team's offense off the field as fast as you can.
Young, back to return it. He's to the 40. Knocked out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Louisville is up four. Throws it in a hurry. And he's taken down at the 43. From the 43-yard line, first down. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Go, go.
He's at the 30. The 10. Touchdown! Converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. From his own goal line. He's to the 20. Gets to about the 24-yard line. So we're just about ready to return to action. Passes it. He's hit and taken down. Big game there for the first down.
There was some miscommunication down there by the defense that allowed for that big game.
Quick out to his receiver. They'll bring him down around the 18-yard line. And that's the way you're supposed to play pitch and catch.
Absolutely. You know, this wide receiver is a difference maker. He's one of those players that has a chance to go the distance every time you get him the ball. Ready, right,
stop. Pressure coming. Got his receiver, but it's knocked out. It's second and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line. Tackle at the 16. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
I'm telling you, every yard you gain is earned, and those were about as tough as they come.
Here's third and 9. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Let's see if they decide to kick it to him again. Sends it sailing downfield. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Louisville up by eight. Tackled after a decent pickup. Their own 39-yard line. First down. Takes a handoff. Tackled for a loss.
That's a loss of 5 yards. That makes it second and 14.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 34-yard line. And he almost has the INT. Coming up here. Ball on 34. Five wide. Quick throw, incomplete. Wanted his receiver.
That'll make it fourth and 14.
Louisville holds an 8-point advantage.
Great job by the punter of getting the ball inside the 20 and turning over field position for his defense.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled at the 20. That last catch gives him 100 yards receiving.
You know, if you were to ask this defense, who wants to cover this guy? I bet you nobody's going to raise their hand because this receiver is embarrassing them.
Keep in mind, we're still in the second quarter, and this kid is putting up these numbers. With the pass, incomplete. From their own 20-yard line, It's second down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Pulls it in, and that's a first down. Brought down at about the 39-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five-receiver look. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. First down. First and 10. Ball on the 42.
Three down.
Here we go.
Got a receiver and he dropped it.
Well, that is a big hit by the defense there. Good job of timing up the hit, and he didn't get there too early for the pass interference. He waited till the receiver touched the football, and then he was able to dislodge the ball from the receiver.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. And the clock continues to run.
Now let's see if they try to hurry up here.
Third and five. Ball on the 37-yard line. The Seminoles taking their first time out of the half. Stop at about the 25-yard line. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out. So now it's an even tougher situation after the penalty. Third and 15. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Tackle made around the 28-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. He launches one for the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown. That makes it three touchdown passes this half.
This quarterback is going to continue to tear him up until they get some pressure on him.
So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion. He's got the two. James looks ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 10. Tries to get around the corner. Tackle at the 42-yard line.
Really nice job here by the return man and his blockers. Now the offense has to capitalize on this opportunity.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
In the shotgun and five wide out. Got it to the senior. He steps up at the 35. The field goal unit's out on the field, and they're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime. Kicks away, and this one doesn't have the distance. We've played a half, and a 28-28. All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
Young sets a return.
He just drills this one. He's to the 20. At the 30. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line.
I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Flips it middle to the running back. And down he goes at the 44-yard line. Got a first and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. He chucks it downfield. The senior makes the catch. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown. Louisville with a 6-point lead. And he tacks on the extra point. Hines has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. Fields at the goal line. He's tackled at the 26. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He makes his way out to about the 35.
on second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Gets to about the 37-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ready! 36, 36.
Slings it. They'll bring him down at the 47.
That's good for a gain of 16 yards. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Mike 50, Mike 50.
Check, check.
Thunder.
Ready.
Thunder.
Big opening. The 10. And he will score.
Did you see how explosive he looked? He had his sights set on the end zone, and he was not going to be stopped.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. James has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 25. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down. The quarterback threw it right into the hands of the safety. I can't believe he dropped it.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 12-yard line.
He's coming, down. He's coming, he's coming.
Kill.
Yellow 7.
Check.
Decent run here, right side.
Call it a game of 7 yards. That makes it 3rd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on 3rd down.
Slam, slam, slam. Check, check.
Kill, kill.
Raider, Raider.
Hey.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Nice catch. First down. He's knocked out.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Pass complete and taken down immediately.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 36-yard line, second down. Here's a run. And he's tackled at about the 49. From their own 49-yard line, first down.
He's got an opening.
He's at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Cardinals. Splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 30. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a gain of seven. That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Eagle! Eagle!
Brought down around the 39-yard line. Third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
The Seminoles had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup.
That's a great tackle at the 39.
That makes it 4 inches.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. This is kind of a surprising call right here by the coach. This is an obvious punting situation. Nice run there as they work the outside.
No
That's a deep five on the play. First down.
Tight right, tight right.
Four down. Hey, Mike's 50. Check.
Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 44. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 41. He heaves it to the end zone. And he came down with it. What a catch. Kirk, that was a beautiful pass and a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly. And again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 26-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. There's a strike complete. He's down. Away here on second down. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at about the 39-yard line. From the 46-yard line, it's first down.
Check 31.
Nice run there. Maynard gains around 6 yards on the run.
That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Slam, slam, slam. Down. Three.
Quick throw, and they make the stop at the 35-yard line. And that's the end of the third quarter, and we'll head into the final quarter of play with a score all knotted up. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Run left side. And he's taken down at the 23. From the 23-yard line, first down. He's got a man open deep. Oh, my, what a catch. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Campbell fields at the goal line. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 30-yard line. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Second and 10. Ball on the 15. He airs it out. And he got it. And down he goes at the 22-yard line. And for Pollock, he continues to pile up passing yards. He's now up to 400.
I like the way he's throwing the football today, showing a lot of poise in the pocket.
Yeah, it sure has been easy to compliment this kid today. He's had a great game. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
First down.
Let's go, Mike 50. Mike 50. Roger, Roger. Check 26, check 26. And I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
Here we go. Red 18.
Tackle around the 9-yard line.
Gain 3 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Switch, switch, switch. Check. Green 19.
Fires across the middle. Shows some moves and he's in.
Well, that touchdown certainly has made it interesting here early in the fourth quarter because now we've got a football game.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point.
Look like offsides. Here's the official call.
Big, big touchdown to tie up the ball game here in the fourth quarter. Now the answer is, can their defense come up with a stop?
Florida State lines up for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. He's to the 10.
That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one.
It's been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
At the very least, they've got to get into field goal range. Once they've done that, they can think about taking a few shots into the end zone.
Here we are early in the fourth quarter in a very, very tight ball game. And every possession is going to count from here on out.
Set, 10, 20, pass.
He's got an opening. Gains his way to the 29-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 29. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. He's tackled right around the 40. So it's first and 10 after the big run. Tackled after a decent pickup. Field. He's at the 20. There's a very impressive open field tackle. That makes it first and 10. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 11. To the tailback. Tackle made at about the 11.
No gain. That brings up second and 9.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 11-yard line. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. hits the PAT. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Louisville 56, Florida State 49. Hines ready to kick. He'll return it from the one. He gets out to about the 18-yard line.
Well, I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
Well, they have a little bit of time, but I think it's very crucial that they get the ball in the end zone on this possession.
They punched it in for six on the last series. Can they do it again?
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Going deep, lays it out there. And this one's going to get intercepted. They'll bring him down at the 33. And 10. Ball on their own 33. Louisville is up by a touchdown. He wants it all.
Jones is intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Gives it to the back. He makes his way to about the 42. A 9-yard pickup by the tailback on the counterplay. Strike to the receiver. Brought down at the 47. From the 47-yard line, first down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 45.
Check three, check three.
Zips it to the tight end, and he's tackled at the 36. First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Watch the safety creep. Check. Watch it.
The halfback with a carry. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
By the time the running back here got the football, he's looking up and he's got a couple defensive linemen closing in on him because they were able to slip off of their blocks. Really is nothing he could do at all there. That was more of a miscommunication and just getting overmatched up front by the offensive line.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. A little over a minute in the game.
Down. New set of kill. Yellow 87.
Check 24. Check 24.
3-8. I love the toughness here by this quarterback. Just sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. Got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has an awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
They'll line it up again on third down. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's taken down around the 18-yard line. He gets to 100-yard receiving with that grab.
Even when he isn't open, the quarterback will still throw him the ball and just let him make a play. It really shows the trust that the quarterback has with his receiver.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. He has some room. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Florida State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Is the 11th play of the current drive. Under a minute left in the game. They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. The Seminoles using their third and final timeout.
That brings them second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the five. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. Thirteenth play of the drive coming up.
Three down, three down. Mike's 50.
Got it. Wide 87.
Maynard will run it again. Touchdown, Louisville. That score puts him in the driver's seat right now offensively. The question is, can the defense hold on here in the fourth quarter? And he adds the extra point.